just now leaving the shop. It's actually 9:51. The clock's wrong. Got a North Tour all loaded, ready to go. Luckily, Sydney's gonna help finish up South Tour for Crosby. And we'll be headed to California in the morning. See you then. California. Airbnb. Look at this. It's beautiful. Favorite day. What a sick place we are at this weekend. Look at this. Equipment rental for California. A nice looking case with huge tracks on it. We went from tiny ones last week to massive this week. Super solid machine. Not used to a case. Kind of like a New Holland though, so I dig them. Something different, building this race lane first, the freestyle jump, and then we'll do another freestyle and the other race lane. I usually do race lanes first, but because there's not a good wall over here, we want to stay as far away as we can. So I'm building all these first, gonna see how much room we have, stay away from the people, make sure that everyone's safe, having fun. my view. Product for California. I keep pausing because I forget where I'm at sometimes. We just go all over. My favorite jump right there. Nice little lip on it. Race lane, freestyle race lane.
Go.
Charlie? I spy P. Diddy. Love you, homie. All right, it's show day. We only have one of those. Two shows today, though. Popo's getting put in place. Harper painted it all up, made it look pretty. Should be a great day. All right, here's the track, race lane. Jump that, go around the freestyle jump. Hit this other race lane. Haul ass around that one. Come back around.
Thank you.
that's a wrap on California. We are done. Destroyed the track, of course. But it was such a sick show. People here were loud, crazy. They loved it. Hopefully we get to come back. All right, let's take this track down. Takedown's done in California. Leveled off. Looking pretty decent. What a weekend here. 25 hours back home. Back to Texas. Gonna be in Corpus next weekend. Which, I love Corpus.
Okay.